Alright, so I've been flipping around a computer and stuff like that, and I've been peeping out all these whack ass trick tips, man. They're all the same, dude. It's like, dude, they just all keep following lines. So boring, you know what I mean? They don't really explain too much realness about the tricks, you know what I mean? Be like, yo, what up? This is Johnny whatever, and I'm teaching you how to kickflip. And first off, you gotta put your feet like yada yada yada. Then next thing you know, you land on it right away, you know what I mean? It's like, and then step it up and do it off something big, and that's it. It's like, what? That's it? Come on, fool, you be a little more creative than that, you know what I mean? I'm just like, alright, it's time for me to drop a trick tip, you know what I mean? I gotta spit some games so you understand deepness of my trick, alright? Let me show y'all laser flips. First off, a lot of people be like, alright, first you need to learn a varial heel flip. It's like, nah, I ain't going down like that. You don't gotta learn varial heel before you do this. It's a whole different trick. You know what I mean? A lot of people try and learn their tricks like Darwin theory, you know, like every trick is sort of like evolution. You know what I mean? They got this whole standard family tree. It's like, oh, you gotta do this one before that one. Yo, straight up, man. If you start looking at each trick as its own, got your own buttery ass family tree here to show you. You know what I mean? It's just like, it's a lot easier. You fully understand tricks a little better when you just take it for itself. To better express this, you know what I mean? So you understand what I'm talking about here. Let's just say, like, a varial heel flip's a lion, laser flip is like tigers, you know what I mean? They're two different things, you know what I mean? Ain't no lion came from a tiger, and ain't no tiger came from no lion. You know, they're two different things. They live in different areas. Lions eat cantaloupes that run around an African bush. Tigers eat people that ride on top of elephants. Two different animals, two different tricks. You know what I mean? On the real, what you really need to do before you learn these is go get some RCT, son. You know what I mean? You gotta be down with the RCT. Rice Krispie Treats. Let me explain this. First off, you can eat as much RCT as you want. You know what I mean? You can't get full off this. You eat all you want right before you skate. Unlike Gatorade. Like, you get full, you know what I mean? Be like, damn, I drank way too much Gatorade. You know, you can't get down at all. But RCT, I mean, cereal in general, I've never have found no limit. I mean, just grab yourself a handful of Fruity Pebbles. Tell me you can't go for another. There ain't no end to this shit. The only reason why you stop eating cereal is because it's so damn expensive. And because your mama gonna whoop your ass and eat a whole box in the day. You know what I mean? Second off, what you need to get out of this thing is a snap, crackle, and pop. See, not so much of the crackle, because Old Dirty was on that. We all know what happened to him. But you're trying to get that snap and the pop, because that's what you really need for this trick. Real trick to this really is just that sweet spot. You gotta get that back foot just like pointing forward right inside that little dip. That's a sweet spot right there. Just pop that off and get your front foot out the way. You'll automatically do front three shoves, you know what I mean? Front three shoves sort of like lasers without the stripes, you know, sort of like a panther. You know, the closest relative I'd say would probably be a big heel, you know, that's like a white tiger. That's pretty damn close. Back to the 360 heel, some Rice Krispie Treat pop right up in that sweet spot. So Mr. Miyagi karate kick right out in front of you. I mean, practice is everything, man. Unless you do it on like a stupid board like Vince. You can't really get it right off the bat, so don't try assuming if you can't land it. But, you know what I mean, you practice enough times, you probably get it down. But I ain't saying good enough to do it off some, because that's a whole different story. Personally, my trick tip on that, straight up like Hail Mary, man. Like straight up, just like, I cross my fingers. Or just like pretend like it's a full court shot at the buzzer, you know what I mean? That's what I do. Shit happens, you know what I mean? Then we got cab big flips, and they like the Lophosaurus in this game because they like spitting venom in a game of skate, son.